this is to run short sets, feeling the connection across the body. So you have your shoulder girdle. So you want to think about keeping connected and then moving your obliques, sort of knitting your ribs or squeezing your ribs together slightly. And you want to have what's called a slight posterior tilt of the pelvis, meaning this is anterior, this is duck butt, and this is tucking too much. You want to keep your tailbone neutral. The slight engagement of the glutes is a little bit different from everyone else. The first thing to do is set these things up. Get your weight over your shoulders, over your hands. Now here's kind of where we feel this is very easy. You're going to drop your hips down and squeeze through the knees. I feel like you're pulling these things towards you. So I have a little bit of glute engagement. I have a little bit of shoulder engagement. Not too much, not too little. Start playing with it. Do a few jiggles. Pulling this towards me. It feels like a punch, but I'm committed to not changing my posture, not changing my chest. And I'm training the chest to warm up and hold this form under duress. And then hit the safety stopper. Hit the safety stopper. Hit the safety stopper. Hit the safety stopper. Once your brain has that higher than memory, take the safety stopper out. I'm going to take it off road. Oh, and then work up to a little low out. Tops of the feet are flat on the floor, ready to engage.